What's going on? It's Facts You Don't Know. If it's your first time here, and you wanna find out new facts that will definitely make you smarter and more well-informed, make sure to subscribe and activate the notifications bell so you don't miss anything.
We've always heard of stories of love coinciding with wars, some of which have ended dramatically, either tragically or happily. Below, we'll present to you this beautiful story that tells of a true love story that brought together two young, but everything changed when the war came, as they prevented them from continuing that story and separated them forever. Although the time between these two spouses was short, it was sufficient for a strong love relationship to form between them. The wife amazed everyone by fulfilling her husband, and even when he was dead, and she waited for him, perhaps the miracle would happen and return to her from the other life. Peggy's given everyone a lesson in loyalty and sacrifice for those we love, and has become a reference for a loving, loyal woman. They met in 1944 in Texas, USA. Young Peggy fell in love with 22-year-old stately pilot Billy Harris at first sight. Soon the lovers got married, but their happiness was not destined to last long. Her husband disappeared without a trace just 6 weeks after the wedding. Only after 70 years she found out about everything. This story is one of those that prove that there are still people in the world who can love and wait for decades no matter what. If you say this to someone, they'll most likely not believe it. Well, who would wait 70 years for a guy who once disappeared and never returned to his beloved? But there are some. It was in Texas, USA, back in 1944. Young Peggy fell in love with the handsome pilot Billy Harris. And of course, it was love at first sight. Soon, the young people got married. Alas, happiness did not last long. After 6 weeks, Pilot Harris was called to the front. They last saw each other at the airport, from where Billy went to France. Bad news overtook the inconsolable Peggy in just a few days. After arriving at the place in the first fights, the guy went missing. No one knew where he was. Since no one confirmed Billy's death, the girl hoped that he survived and continued to wait. But Pilot Harris never returned. After an unimaginably long 70 years, one of Peggy's relatives suddenly stumbled upon an archive record in which he found mention of Billy. It was about a plane that was shot down over Normandy near the town of Leven. It was piloted by the American pilot Harris. Unfortunately, the pilot did not survive and was buried in a local cemetery. Peggy no longer doubted that her husband was dead. To pay her last tribute, she went to France to the grave of Billy. What was her surprise when she found out that the pilot Harris is remembered here as a hero? For little Leven, he became a symbol of self-sacrifice. The main street on which Victory Day is held annually is named after him. The pilot's grave is covered with flowers every time. According to the citizens, the plane was shot down directly above the city and began to plummet. The pilot Harris had a choice: to catapult and let the blazing plane fall into the city, or to sacrifice himself and try to take the plane to the side. He chose the second. Amazed eyewitnesses watched the last time the crew strained forcibly, and the burning fighter crashed into the forest. Billy Harris was posthumously awarded the Medal of Courage, and Peggy has since annually visited her husband's grave. In the town of Leven, the only eyewitness to those events is still alive, Guy Serlo, so the feat of the American pilot is still remembered here. Peggy waited for Billy all her life, never having remarried. It's probably very painful to learn a similar truth at the end of life. Only pride for the husband, who did everything so that none of the civilians were hurt, is fun. By the way, the French do not dwell on Peggy, because she's also part of this feat.
Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.